Put your electrode into the first buffer. Press the F1 key or the cal function, then F3 to start the calibration. The pH reading will blink until a stable reading is achieved. Otherwise, measure the temperature of the buffer and enter that value into the meter before calibration. Press accept to complete the first calibration point, then press next to move to the next. Remove the electrode and stirrer. Rinse and blot them before moving on to the next buffer and repeating the process. To complete the three-point calibration, press accept, then cal done. The average slope will be displayed here at the top. Press measure and return to the measure screen. Now you are ready to make a pH measurement.